block out thoughts from you so I don't lose my head. They crawl in like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed, dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone, playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. There's a burning in my pride, a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you love me just to put it in my face? And will you never try to reach me? It is I that wanted space. Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways, your ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you.
You. See, learning.
Well, I'm sober now from 3 whole months. It's one accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing that I won't touch again. In my sick way, I want to thank you for holding my head up late at night. While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinion on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so fucking far away that I'll never cross your mind, and then do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind. Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. And hate me in ways, yeah, ways hard to swallow. Hate me so you can finally see what's good for you. And with a sad heart I say goodbye to you and wave, kicking shadows on the streets for every mistake that I had made. And like a baby girl, I never was a man until I saw your blue eyes crying and I held your face in my hand. And then you found out you'd make it go away to bring a smile back and shine like it used to be. And then she whispered, how can you do this to me?
Another bridge problem. I'll figure it out by the next time.
Hate me today. Hate me tomorrow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. Hate me in ways. Your ways hard to swallow. Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you.